When I think of Anaconda, I think of convenience, because there's a lot of hassle that comes with getting all the right packages, getting in the right order, and it just handles all that for you, and so it makes it a lot faster.
I'm making it easier and faster for them to deploy models, because you guys keep innovating more things that make it easier for us to do our job, so.
The package management and the way it handles and packages and do the deployment, those are the things that I actually like.
Almost exclusively, I use Anaconda for managing my scientific computing needs at Walmart. It doesn't really matter whether it's CPU, GPU, like as long as you have Conda, you're sorted, like it takes care of the package management in the background. And you just can wrap it up with your repos into requirements files, and it makes it highly portable between machines.
What I like most about using it from a practical standpoint in my job is that it's centralized and we don't have data sets floating around and people asking questions about why something works on one machine but not on another. That solves a lot of problems for us. I'd say my favorite feature now is the one-click deployment to have a model just pop up as a web link when you want it to.
When we use Anaconda, we can have many different teams across the country develop code that can get run on our cluster servers that are isolated. Anaconda is a great tool to use because all of our environments stay in sync with each other. All of our packages, all of our dependencies, we know will transfer from small isolated groups outside of our lab and will come into our lab very easily.